Can't believe he's doing this.
He hasn't done it yet.
I believe in him because he's not a man that goes back on his word.
How long has it been? We won't even say what it is.
It's been a year. Mike tends to hype things up.
No, Mike, no.
And
forever sensationalized.
It kind of gets out of control.
Me neither.
That is still a very long time.
A long time.
A very long time.
If I
considering
didn't do this for a
just
week.
Yesterday, I probably did this 4 or 5 times.
Oh, God.
I've done it since I came to work today. Twice.
Jesus.
You've done it twice today.
Twice since I came to work, and I plan on doing it many more times today.
And Spiegel, like I said, I did it 5 times yesterday. You haven't done this in
about a year.
Close to a year.
Wow.
Probably a year, more than a year.
And you're going to do this tomorrow here?
Oh, God. Well, not in the studio.
Oh, no. Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Privately sequestered away.
In the bathroom.
Fourth floor bathroom. Handicap stall locked. Mike standing outside the stall door? Is that where Mike, you're going to allow him to be positioned there?
I don't know, either that or
one of the Queen's guards.
Or in the, maybe outside the bathroom door.
Mm-hmm.
And for the first time in what is, for all intents and purposes, a year, you will unbutton your pants.
Uh-huh.
You will unzip your pants.
Uh-huh.
You will drop trowel.
Uh-huh.
And you will look at your penis.
That's right.
Yes.
That's right.
In over a year.
I am going to look at my penis.
You haven't seen your penis in a year.
I have not seen my penis in a year.
I've seen mine twice today.
Today.
Scott can look away from his and still see it.
I'll look at mine right now.
I'll look at Scott's right now.
Yeah, I'm going to look at it.
I'm looking at Scott's.
Oh, come on.
Wow, look at that.
Yep, there it is.
That's a beaut.
I just saw it.
He just looked at it. Now, may we ask, why haven't you looked at it in a year?
What the hell,
dude? I don't.
It's not healthy.
I just don't look at that area at all because it's hideous. It's so.
Let me see it. Can I see it?
No.
May we look at it first?
No.
To prepare you.
It's ungroomed. I haven't groomed it in about a year. That's the last time I saw it was when I groomed. But I haven't. I just keep putting it off. I procrastinate because I don't want to look down there. I'm also afraid of impulsively cutting it off with a scissors.
Oh, jeez, dude.
Is that a real, like,
No,
thought?
I mean, I worry about accidentally cutting it off.
I don't deserve this! Ugh. You cleanse very thoroughly. You're a man that I hasten to call a germaphobe, but you don't want to get sick. So you're a man of cleanliness, a man of godliness. So you regularly will reach down to cleanse the way we all do, man or woman. And when you get down there, what do you feel? I mean, obviously a weenus, but like, is it like Cotter's hair? From Welcome Back, Cotter?
it's rather full. It's rotund.
Yeah, it's like a soup can, kid.
I think I've said in the past, you know, I could probably style it at this point. I could style it, and
I'm more concerned about your actual penis.
He's not going to shave.
Haven't seen the damn thing in a year. What if there's a growth? What if there's some sort of discoloration?
Covered in mold. Is,
mold. I guess I'll find out.
What if you feel a second penis?
I mean, there's reasons you should look at it.
Yeah.
Because you can tell. I guess if it's healthy.
Yeah, a good the penis health is very indicative of its physical state. If I look down and I see that it just doesn't look like its usual self, maybe I should have showered the night before after a very sweaty workout. I know that I told you the tale of a few years ago when maybe even before that, I pulled a hot pair of jeans out of the dryer. I put it on, no boxers, sizzles against the zipper,
Jesus.
And I wound it. I legitimately wound it. Scott actually applied a topical ointment to it, which burned even more.
Oh.
Yeah, so I was regularly looking at it to make sure that the healing process was coming along.
I also don't want to get too graphic, but
I am so horny.
When you go to the bathroom, you sit down. So
that's right.
You don't see it then.
Like a woman.
Shout out.
Showering?
Do I look at it when I shower?
Well, you haven't seen it in a year, so the answer to that question is no. But I'm asking, how does one shower and not see it?
I'm looking straight ahead. I'm just looking straight ahead, and I'm washing myself.
Eyes on the horizon.
Yeah.
What about me time?
I don't look at it.
Wow. How do you accomplish all these things without even glancing?
Who's a good little penis?
I admire mine when I'm doing when
I admire his when I'm doing my me time.
During me time, I look down and go, yeah.
Yeah, look at that. What a blessing.
Yeah. I mean, I have a guardian angel that I know is there, and I don't see that thing. So I know the penis is
We're
there, too.
We're watching you touch yourself, Josh. Just letting you know all of us here in Jewish heaven are watching you touch your weenus. Look at him, everyone. He's touching his news genius junior.
I have actually had the thought when doing that to myself, for medical reasons, of course.
Absolutely. Doctor's orders.
That I wonder if dead relatives could see me now and, you know, their mm-hmm. spirits. And
which, by the way, makes heaven sound horrible. Like, if you... You just get to heaven and you look through a big ice fishing hole in the clouds watching your relative crank all day long. That's not my reward for walking in the Lord's light. When you obviously so you have, you know, some trimming to do.
That's right.
And when you inspect yourself non-visually, are you happy with what you feel?
Yeah, I'm
right, you're almost like a blind, like when it comes to your penis, you're almost like a blind man because you've never seen it.
Mm-hmm.
So you just basically need to go solely on what your feel.
Yeah.
What your hands are, your hands are your eyes.
Livewire exclusive so right now. Camera what are you, two.
What, as you're using your eye hands.
Eye hand.
Your hand eyes, and you're down there, nothing ever alarms you or you feel it and you go, okay, yeah, mm-hmm. that's. I mean, it seems...
Yeah, nothing has alarmed me.
But like Justin said, are you like...
it's not bad.
You're right. Are you like, okay, yeah.
I'm okay with it. I you know, I'm not overly impressed or anything.
You're like, what the hell was that? You don't feel anything out of sorts,
no.
out of the ordinary? And again, I can't do this verbally, so I will visually. Are we looking when you go...
Oh, my God.
Yay? Yay.
Quarter, silver, dollar.
Or yay. Which one are you going?
Oh, you mean talking about the horizontal
girth?
Oh,
you're going. Yay?
I'm pretty good in that department.
My guy,
pretty good in that.
My
department.
Guy,
I
hell
must
yeah!
Say,
the old oak tree over
must
here.
Must say, I'm pretty good in that department.
If I find out both of you have huge fonces, I'm quitting because I can't be the only one with a micro penis in here. I've seen Mike's and it's like a small. Orange construction cone.
Yeah, you got to get down there and you got to start looking at that. And you got to, because look, you've lost a bunch of weight.
You look great.
Your overweight crotch has gone down.
I don't know.
Of course it has. And that's inherently going to make it look bigger. You get down there, you start doing some manscaping.
Uh-huh.
You're going to be like looking, it's unbelievable.
You're going to have a new lease on your penis's life. Because your jawline is square these days. The chest is out. The shoulders are broad. As I said, Mudge has said, you've never looked better.
Oh.
It's the reason we pulled that stupid background photo off of Facebook of you sucking on a cake pop, because you were 40 pounds heavier in that thing. So tomorrow,
yes.
What time will we be doing this?
Oh,
I guess right around this time,
so.
I would imagine.
I suppose so.
Do we have the mirror? Is it going to be like one of those mirrors they show you at a barber? Like, hey, do you like what I did back here sort of thing?
Oh, you're going to have a mirror?
Oh, I didn't know I would have a mirror. I mean, I could just look down, I suppose.
That's what I thought.
Oh, okay. I thought you were going to like stand over a mirror to really
Jesus.
Get that horrible angle. Yeah.
Yeah, Josh Spiegel has not looked at his... penis and what he claims to be about a year he has not seen his penis. So tomorrow, groundbreaking broadcasting here.
I can't wait.
He will look at his penis.
Yes.
Yes.
Barb checks in. She says, I don't have a penis and I still see them regularly.
Yes, and as Peter once said on Family Guy, I'm out right now, under the table.
There are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com, the 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.